Hey.
Hey.
What you doing?
I'm playing Angry Birds.
Why?
It's an awesome game.
So?
Everybody loves Angry Birds.
Really?
Yeah.
Do you know there's a...
There was a movie.
There is a movie coming
really?
Out. Yes.
No.
Yes.
No, you're joking with me, huh?
No, I'm not.
Okay. Let's do a review about the movie then.
Sure.
Fox should see. It's an awesome movie then. Okay. Stay tuned, Fox. There's another Angry Birds review from Reckless Movies. Thank you. What's up, Fox? Welcome back. This is another review, but this time about something funny and very well known. Again, a video game based movie. It's all about Angry Birds. Everybody loves the birds, but nobody knows what they... So angry! I'm angry! Okay, you know who's angry the most in the trailer. We see a paradise or paradise-like island where the birds are living happily without any worries, problems, anything such similar. So everything is okay, and the trailer and the movie are following three main characters. The main character, the red, then the bomb, that's the dark, the black bird, and the speedy truck, that's the yellow one. They are something like outsiders in their society of other birds, and they're living in. So everything's fine, everything's okay, and they're not doing well, and then something happens. Someone comes to the island to interrupt the peace of this island and the life of the birds. It's the pigs! The damn pigs! Yeah. And they are the main reason why the birds got angry. So we got the answer from this trailer, but still worth watching movie, of course, and I'm looking forward to watch it. We see funny scenes, we see comedy, and the cast and everything that's behind it. It's awesome, and I recommend it. So let me know in the comment section. Are you looking forward to the movie? How did you like it? And if you want to see more videos from Reckless Movie, subscribe. You have here subscribe button. And in the description section, you also can see the trailer for the upcoming movie, Angry Birds. So, thank you guys. Love you all. And see you soon. Bye-bye. What you saw were the entries for the Eurovision Song Contest 2016, Bosnia and Herzegovina. So, stay tuned for the information. This is Reckless Movies, and I'm Mohamed.
Hello, it's Reckless Movies.